Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to present you a topic about remembrance of past life. So many people having a question that why we could not remember our past life. So I will give my explanation regarding this one. So in my previous videos I told that there will be four antakarnas in our body: manas, buddhi, chittam, aham. So these are all four antakarnas. That means mind, buddhi means analytical ability, chittam means memory, and fourth one aham means ego. So the ego, which is one of the antakarna, will be the main key factor for remembrance of the past life. So see, once in our childhood we will be very small, but still we say that is me only. So after seeing the childhood photo, so we will be changed a lot from our childhood to our elder state, but we still say that is me only. So a person undergoing any part of the body is replaced by another person's part, then he is also saying that this is me only. That means by changing the parts of the body, the person is not changing, and he himself called as X only. If a person X part is replaced with the person Y part, then also the person X is X will be called as that I am X only. So what is means I? So here the factor is I. That means the ego, the ego which resides in our body as one of the antakarna in the gaseous form, is the main factor that we will be represented by a particular name, which was X, Y, Z or like that. So once a person dies, the ego will leave the body. Once a person will die, the ego will be leave the body, and the soul will be enters into the another body. But this ego, which is residing in our body in the present life, will not be carried forward to the next life. So once the ego will be evaporated into air after the death, the person will be forget about his past life.